How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Diversity 2, an excellent adventure map by qmagnet and his build team. There's a list of builders in the description. All credit goes to those guys for making this incredible map. Definitely recommend you guys go and download this. There'll be a link in the description to do that. We only have two wools left. We have brown wool and black wool, so let's go ahead and we'll do brown wool for survival. See what this is about. Obviously, we have to survive. Can't die, in other words. Let's see here. We got a nice house here. Just letting the terrain generate around me. Okay. So, I guess we just have to survive this area. Return to hub here. Yeah, I guess this is like just regular survival mode. Let's get a piece of wood here. See if we get the achievements. Yeah, we do get the achievements. Okay, so welcome to a mini let's play, I guess. yeah, I guess we just have to survive the night or something like that. We'll see. Got this. Let's get a crafting bench going here. There we are. Very nice. Also want to get some grass and hopefully get some seeds of some type out of here. Whoa, we got a nice cavern down that way. Okay. Got a nice base over here. We'll see exactly what we're supposed to do here. I'm not quite sure. Grab some sugar cane. Yeah, it seems like we're just in a normal survival here. See if we can get some seeds. Yeah, there we go. Huh. Kind of strange. Alright. Got some flowers. Alright, we got some seeds there. Let's go into this house, see what's in here. Giant ravine I just jumped over, apparently. Got some food here. Some carrots. Plant those back down. Gonna make sure and replant. I'm not sure exactly how long this is gonna take to ensure our survival here. That's this that and that. And we'll get some of these too. There we are. Very nice. Okay. Let's see. Let's go ahead and yeah, we'll craft up some tools, I guess. So let's get some wood going. Get some sticks. Craft up an axe. Craft up a pickaxe. Craft up. Just do this. We'll just. Well. We need some more wood. Craft up a sword. Craft up a shovel is what we need. Okay, so we got all the wood tools now. Let me organize this in my hotbar. I always organize my tools in pretty much the same method, or the same way. Sword, pick, and then whatever else we got here. So there's that. Some squid. We got a chicken over here. Got a cave down there. I guess we can go down to the cave and see what's all down there. I don't want to kill any of these animals first because we may have to. Yeah, we may have to just breed them up. But yeah, we'll see about that. So let's get some more wood here. I want to make sure and plant down this tree once I'm done cutting down the wood. There we go. Replant that so we don't lose any trees. We'll replant this one as well. Okay. Let's go ahead and just dig. Or actually, let's just jump down here into this cavern. Yeah, might as well just go ahead and fall down a ways. Brought some wood with me, so we should be good. We got some food as well. Might as well instantly upgrade our tools. So we need, there's three for the pickaxe, two for the sword, one for the shovel. 3 for the axe, and let's go ahead and get 8 more here for the furnace, if we need one. If not, it'll just be a couple extra blocks. Okay, I think that should be good now. That should be good. Alright, let's go ahead and get another crafting table going. Craft all this stuff up here. So, sword. Pick. Axe. And then shovel. Oh, that's not shovel. That's a shovel. Okay. So pick this up. Looks like it's getting dark out there. Alright. Got this. Got the pick. Alright, so we upgraded to stone tools now. Let's see. We got some iron over here, so we will need to set up a furnace, it looks like. Let's just make our way over this way. Dig through all this. Let's get all ironed up here. Shouldn't be too difficult to do. Okay, there we go. Got enough for pants now. And that is our full set of iron armor. Very cool. Let's go ahead and just climb up to the top, see what's going on up there. Whoops. I'm just curious to see what's going on. Might as well go ahead and eat something on the way up. See what happens up here. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I figured that might happen. Son of a gun. Okay. Pick all this stuff up down here. There we go. Alright. And, yeah, well, this guy should despawn, but if he doesn't, we can just tower up somewhere else. Let's go ahead and climb up again here. See if we can spot where he's at. I want to fall in this way, if anything. We're far enough up. We'll make it. Plus, we're in a water stream. Yeah, he's over there. I see him. Alright. I see you, skeleton. Skeletor. Got some pumpkins here. It'd probably be useful to grab a pumpkin if we're going to go to the end. So, I'm going to grab one of these. There we are. We'll grab two just in case, I guess. Way you can drop down here. What the heck is this? Bookshelves. Some other stuff. Alright, we got like an end fortress here. Bedrock. Bedrock. Okay. Not sure what this is supposed to be here, but alright. Maybe it's the start of the end portal, something. I don't know. Let's see, return to hub. Okay. Let's go check and see what we got in terms of, like meat and stuff over here. Alright, so let's see how our crops are doing over here. They're not doing all that well. We're running a little bit low, to be honest. I want to check what's down here. This looks like an interesting spot. So I'm going to jump in. And it does not look like anything is down here. Looks like this could be a door of some type, though. Ooh, redstone. I like. No. I'm not sure what this is down here for, though. Okay. Good to know that's there. Let's go back up top and we'll try to maybe breed some of the animals up. Try and get a good supply of meat and carrots and everything like that going. Should probably also make a hoe so that we can plant ourselves. That would probably be a good idea. Where's the pigs at? There's one pig here. Follow me, pig. One pig out here. So we'll hit this guy with one, hit that guy with one. And little piglet. Don't drown, little piglet. Get out of the water. Dang it, man. If this guy drowns, I'm gonna be upset. Is he out? Where's he at? Alright, he's fine. He's not drowning. Thank goodness. Okay. I'm going to eat something here. I'm also going to craft... Or no, I already have one. So let's go ahead and place this down. We're going to place this in here. Cook up this potato. I'm wondering if it's going to be enough. I think it will be. Yeah, it will be. Okay. I'm going to get some more seeds. Start to get some more wheat going around here. Probably should have stayed up here to kill some skeletons during the night. And I'm going to kill these guys for their mutton. And also for their wool. We can keep a few of them around. And let's see, we'll do that. Get rid of that. Very cool. Okay. Let's see, let's go ahead and... After this is done cooking up... I think we should probably go ahead and head down. Actually, I'm going to make a farm just in case. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. What do I want? I want sticks. Yeah. I'm going to go ahead and make an iron hoe just in case. So, this. There we go. And yeah, we can go ahead and put this farm somewhere nearby, I guess. Dig in here a little bit. That's good enough. Put this all along here. Get these flowers out of here. Alright. So we'll go ahead and put down some stuff here. And some stuff like that. Perfect. Nice. Okay. So there's that. Let's go ahead and also make a quick chest. So that we don't have a bunch of stuff just hanging out. So we'll put all these flowers, this stuff in there. Wood tools in there. Keep the stone tools with us for right now. I'm also going to get some more wood. Get some more wood from this here as well. There we go. Okay. Yeah, those trees will decay, but I don't think it really makes too much of a difference. Why are all these trees surrounded by stone? That's kind of curious, don't you think? I would say so. Chop them down, they're just normal trees, though. Huh. Okay. Well, let's see. We've already been down this ravine, although we want to explore some areas down there. So, I would say... We get some food, and then head down there. That's what I say. So, let's go ahead and get that going. We could also make a fishing rod, which would be nice. That way we'd have food supply that would never run out. What's up here? Ah, why did I not see this before? Jeez. Okay. You may place destroying craft basically every block in the branch. However, you may not tamper with the collection hopper system located within the house. It has been encased in bedrock for safety. This is the only branch which places you in complete survival mode. means hostile mobs will spawn naturally, creepers can destroy blocks, you will lose items, and you die, and your hunger will deplete, among other things. You must collect craft one of each of these items: anvil, cooked salmon, pumpkin pie, golden apple, black stained glass, fermented spider eye, comparator, fire charge. Once all the items have been placed into the hopper, be able to gain the brown wool. Careful, any items that are not part of the list that get tossed in the hopper will be deleted. Wish to leave the branch. Okay. So we need anvil, cooked salmon, pumpkin pie. So we need pumpkin, egg, and sugar for that. Black stained glass, we need to kill some squids. Fermented spider eye, so we need a brown mushroom. Bowl and some sugar in a spider eye. Comparator, so we need a redstone torch. Coal, we need to actually go to the nether for fire charges. Huh. Okay. Wow, so that's quite a bit. Okay. Let me take this with me. So can we do any of these right off the bat? We cannot. So let's actually black stained glass. We can do glass relatively easily. So let's get some sand here. Get that, and then we need to find some squid, which should not be too tough since we're in an ocean. Go ahead and eat that baked potato. We also need an egg from one of these guys to make the pumpkin pie. We need a lot of gold, and we have to go to the nether, so could be here for a minute or two. Yes, we got our armor on. That's good. I think we're pretty much set to go to the nether. Let's get underneath this guy and then slay him. There we are. So we can get our glass now. Very nice. We do need... There's our egg right there. Sweet. And we got... So we can make pumpkin pie. And we can also make glass now. So let's go ahead and do that real quick here. Okay. I'm guessing we can probably find some special stuff in those dungeons and things down there. So, where's our chest? Here it is. Sugar cane. Alright. So, sugar cane. Egg. Pumpkin. Pumpkin pie. And we'll throw the glass into here with... Actually, let's do this. Throw the glass in there like that. Sun's going down. That's a good sign. Yeah, we'll have to get some spiders. And it'd also be nice to get some skeletons. Oh, but we need 8 glass, don't we? Shoot. Ha! Duh. Okay. Let's get this. Put this in there. With a bit of coal. Toss that in. It's actually more than that, but that's fine. Let's see what else we need. We need... pumpkin pie we got. Anvil, cooked salmon, so we need... Yeah, get the fishing rod. Yeah, we need spiders. Comparator, fire charge. So we need blaze powder, gunpowder as well. So, yeah. Let's move away from the island for now. So we can get some mobs to spawn on here, hopefully. Come on now, mobs. Make me happy. Spawn around this area. Come on. There we go. There's some spiders and a zombie. That's what I like to see. Come here, zombie. You're worthless, but I'm still going to slay you. There we go. Monster hunter. Very nice. Oh, come on, spiders. There we go. Got some string. Cool. String and a spider eye. Alright. That's good. Let's see. We need some more, though. Okay. Yeah, let's get over here. Do we have any meat? Yeah. Just gonna eat that. Need some more spiders, so let's go ahead and make our way out to the ocean. Hopefully some more will spawn in nearby. There's a creeper. Good. Let's get him. Need that gunpowder for the fire charge. Don't despawn. Don't despawn. Yeah, there you go. Good job, creeper. Good job. Got it. Okay. Skeleton over here. Let's slay him. Got an arrow. Nice. I hear a spider somewhere else. Ah, there he is. Dang it. There we go. I think he dropped something. Yep, another piece of string. Good, so we can get some fishing rod action going here. Another skeleton over there. Okay, let's get over this way. Nice try, Skelly. Get rid of that zombie. Dang it, spider. There we go. Okay, we got that. Got that zombie. Alright. Get this skelly out of here. Alright. I think it would probably be wise to go ahead and make a bed at this point. Just like that. And then sleep through the night if we can, if there's not monsters nearby. There's not. Sweet. Alright. Make sure they don't catch us on fire. We could use another creeper, perhaps. There we are. Alright, I think we're good now. Yeah, we're good. Okay, so let's see what we got here. We have the glass smelted up over here. Careful not to look at that Enderman. There's that. Black glass. Perfect. Let's see. Fermented spider eye. We still need a brown mushroom for that, I believe. Which might actually be over in that building over there. Let's go ahead and drop off some of this stuff, though, first of all. So, come on over this way. Make sure there's nothing bad up here or anything. So we'll drop off the pumpkin pie. Pumpkin pie collected, okay. Let's see what else we need. We need salmon, so we'll make that. Golden apple fermented, oh yeah, black stained glass we have, excuse me, have as well. So drop that off. There we go. Alright. Let's see here. Fermented spider eye we don't have. Okay, let's make the what's in here? Survival guide. Oh, that's the same thing. Okay. Do we have a brown mushroom in here? We do. Nice. Okay. So we can now craft up the fermented spider eye. Let's do that. Fermented spider eye. This one. Actually, we need sugar first. There we go. Sugar, brown mushroom, spider eye, fermented spider eye. Got that. All right. Fire charge. We need blaze powder for that. I'm going to drop down here just to see what else is down here, if anything. Got books, bookshelves. I guess this might be where we're supposed to spawn at. Otherwise, I'm not really sure the purpose of that. Alright. Let's see. Let's cook up some meats here. We're about to starve. Don't want to starve. There we are. Got some zombie meat as well we can eat. We have to. There we are. These sheep I don't really think serve a purpose really besides, you know, getting more meat for us. So yeah, we'll do that. Let's see, hunger we still got. Okay. So we got that. Crops are not doing too horribly well, but not too bad either, really. Can plant some more here. Just like that. Okay. Still kind of wondering why these are in the configuration they're in. Anyway, let's go ahead and drop off this fermented spider eye. These plants are still growing here. Fermented spider eye. There we are. Okay. I saw a torch down in this area here. So let's get down there. Can use that for the comparator. Okay. Oh, there's a chest. Prospector. Unbreaking 10. Efficiency 1. It finds emeralds. Maybe. Huh. Okay. Alright. Let's just start digging here. See what we can find. Kind of want to get down to an area where we can find some gold. Which is a pretty long way down. Aha. This is the ravine we were in earlier. So let's make our way out this way and try to make our way in there. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Crafting tables. All right. Furnaces, advanced lighting technique, fire aspect 2 for the lava bucket. Just don't swim in it. Let's see, we can get rid of that. Okay. Turn on lights in here. Got some skellies in here. Spiders. I think this is probably where we're supposed to come initially, but just didn't get around to it. Some torches we could use, definitely. Where's my blocks at? There we go. Get these blocks. Oh my. Okay. Wow. Jeez. Yeah, let's get these torches here. Could definitely use these for the comparator. Yeah, we'll get those. Let's see. We can go down a level. There's no doors or anything here, I don't think. No. Nope. Okay. Yeah, let's go down. Whoa. There's some iron here. Oh, snap. This is where it's at, right here. Some redstone down here. Pick that up. I don't need bones or wool. Yeah, this is exactly what we need. Need enough redstone to shoot. Well, I think I have torches here. Yeah. Let's light this room up here. Library. Alright. Jukebox. Some ice down there. Snap. There's definitely some bad stuff in here. Alright. Got that. Level 6. Oh, look out. Might be able to get down that, but I'm going to get this iron first because we need an anvil. And this iron will help us get it. So let's do that. Get all this. Clay blocks I don't think we'll need. Yeah, we don't need clay blocks. Do need a bunch of iron though. Coal we could also use. Alright. Get some more iron here. Redstone. You can always use redstone. Alright, let's continue to go down here. I'm going to light this up a little bit more. And yeah, then jump down a little bit more. Some redstone. Oh, snap. We should have came here first. I think I already got enough redstone for it. Let me see. Let me see what exactly is needed here. Fire charge, comparator, fermented spider. So we got that, got that. We need gold as well. One of the things we need. Let's see, I guess we could come over to this thing and use it, this ladder here. That has emerald there. I don't really think we need emerald though. Do need some iron. That's critical. There we go. How much iron do we have? 19. I think we need a little bit more than that. Oh snap. Wow, a lot of mobs down here. Lapis down here, we don't need that. So we'll keep going here. Shoot, get out, get out, get out. Got him. Get off my side. Enderman research facility down here. Cool. Let's check this out. Ravine Overlook 2. Looks like it's somewhat blocked off, seems like. More Enderman down here. Okay, there's nothing down there. Skeleton here. No entry. Nope. Entry for us, though. Block this off. Nether rack. Holy smokes. Haha. What? Okay. That's interesting. Shoot. We don't have another obsidian, though. Or anything to light this with. Wow. That's good to know this is here, though. So we can get over there to get an obsidian. Or get a, not get an obsidian. Get a, portal going. Need some diamond, though, first. I'm wondering, maybe this area down here has some diamond or something? So we can't do it. Maybe this will. Efficiency 1. Rare loot item. Well, shoot. Let's go down this way. Well, got some more iron here. We do have to go to the nether. Anything down this way? Nothing really down this way. This hallway continues here. Any diamonds or anything down this way? It's up here. Aha, I see gold. That's a good sign. Yeah, that's a really good sign. Let's see, let's put... Whoop! Shoot! Ah, dang, zombie. Let's put down a torch here. So we can see what we're dealing with. Alright. Go ahead and mine out some of this gold here. Get the golden apple going. Can always use more coal as well. Okay. Let's make our way over here. Alright, so we got 9 gold, which is enough for a golden apple. Just have to actually get the apple now. I think we have enough iron. Almost enough iron. To get the anvil. 29. Actually, just need one more here. So yeah, let's go ahead and jump back down here into this research facility, see what else we can find. Hoping that we'll find some diamonds here. Okay, so I went ahead and dug straight up here. Looks like it is day, which is good news. Yeah, let's go ahead and see how our crops are all doing here. They should be doing pretty well. Yeah, they're getting there. So yeah, let's go ahead and start to smelt some stuff up here. Let's go ahead and make another furnace. Throw that aside. Doesn't really make a difference where it goes. Put some iron in there. I'm gonna go ahead and take out this meat. We'll put some gold in there. And we're going to go ahead and cut down these trees in hopes of getting an apple. That'd be pretty nice. I'm going to go ahead and eat this rotten flesh. Just got to get lucky, really, with this apple. It's a 1 in 200 chance of getting an apple. So for each 200 leaves that decay, you on average get about one apple. But cutting down all these trees here should yield us something, I think. There we are. And there we go. What do you know? Got an apple already. Sweet. Give me the apple. Flower pot, get out of here. Okay. So, yeah, we got that. This does have fire aspect too, which means... should be able to burn this guy. I think we got 3 pigs now, so he won't be missed. Should be able to get the cooked pork chop. Yep, alright. There we go, 3 cooked pork chops. That's nice. Alrighty. Wait for some of these to smelt up. I'm gonna go ahead and put some stuff in this chest here, and I'll check on the crops over there. So let's come back over here. I'm going to plant some of this stuff down here. Get out the hoe. Hoe a couple more spaces here. Place down some potatoes there and there. Okay. Grab one of these. Make a piece of bread. There we are. Got the achievement baking bread. Good deal. Let's see. We got another apple over here. Looks like. Pretty lucky on the apples. So let's go ahead and actually make some stuff here. So we'll get the gold. We'll get some of this iron. Let's go ahead and make the golden apple. Before I make this, I'm just going to double check, make sure I got the right... Make sure it's not like a notch apple or something. Golden apple. Yep, just regular golden apple. Okay, so we're good. So there's that. And the golden apple. Sweet. And then we need all this to be filled out for the anvil. Anvil. And we need one more piece of iron, I think. I think we're one iron short. Literally one iron short. Yep, we're one iron short. Okay. Let me convert all this to bone meal. Hit some of these up with the bone meal, like so. There. There, there. There we go. Okay. And we're going to collect all these and then plant all these back down, and then we're going to go get some more iron. There we go. There's our last couple pieces of iron here. I'm going to get a few more because we'll need a new pickaxe as well here. So there we go. Got that iron. We can also get this iron over here. Just walk across like this. Grab some of this. There we are. Alright. So let's get back up. Hate to lose any of this stuff now. I'm trying to get a couple more pieces of coal as well. Just so we have enough fuel. That should be good. Okay, let's go back up. Alright, so. I'm going to go ahead and place down the iron in the furnace. And I'll put a piece of coal in there with it. That should give us enough iron to make the anvil. And we have some coal and some gunpowder, so we don't need any more mobs, I don't believe. We do, however, need a diamond. So that's one thing we do need. We also need to make a fishing rod, which we can do now, I think. Because I think we have some stuff over this way. Yeah. So let's go ahead and do that. We'll do that right now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Boom. There we are. I'm going to go ahead and sleep through the night. And then when we wake up tomorrow, we'll go fishing. Alright. Make sure no mobs are around. I think we're good. Alright. Let's go ahead and do it. Come on, fishy, fishy, fishy. Fishy, fishy. Oh, that might have been it. Yeah, there we go. Raw salmon. I think I got it. Yeah, sweet. Good deal. Let's go back over here. And we will gather the rest of the iron. Go ahead and make our anvil. There we are. And let's see. We got a golden apple, an anvil. Anvil, golden apple. Oh, cooked salmon. Whoops. Okay. We got all the other ones except for comparator and fire charge. So we have to go to the nether. We have to get some diamonds for that. Let me get my cooked fish. Yeah, I got a lot of junk, basically. I got a name tag, broken boots, even got a broken fishing rod. 5 puffer fish, some more raw fish. Let's cook up this salmon here, then. Good thing I checked that. Let's see. Do we have... Can we burn the fishing rod? No, it's not burned. That's not. Let's just go and put one coal in there, I guess. Yeah. Should be good. Get rid of that guy. Cook him up as well. Why not? There we go. Cooked salmon. Okay, let's go ahead and put this all in the appropriate spot. We'll go ahead and eat something here. There we are. We need to go down and find some diamonds, too. So I'll get over here and put all this stuff in there. So we just have the comparator and fire charge left. So it shouldn't be too difficult to accomplish, craft those. So cooked salmon. Cooked salmon collected. Anvil. Anvil collected. And golden apple. Golden apple collected. Okay. So comparator and fire charge are the only two we have left. So let's find that. We need to find some, like I said, some diamonds so we can mine some obsidian. Or just find a block of obsidian somewhere, I guess. That's also a possibility. Let's go ahead and keep one piece of coal up here at least. Well, we can take some coal with us, I guess. Get some of that. I want to make a new... Get some of this. New pick. Let's go ahead and make some sticks here. Make some torches. There we are. So let's get a new pick here of iron. How's our armor doing? Our armor's doing good. Let's go ahead and make another sword as well. There we go. And yeah, we'll go ahead and go down and search for some diamonds. Aha! There we go. So there's at least one diamond here. Two diamonds here. Shoot, I gotta pick them up. Dirt, I don't need you. Diamonds, sweet. Aha, there's three. Good, so we can make a pick. Fantastic, okay. Alright, let's get rid of this creeper here first. Yeah. Okay, that works, I guess. Holy smokes, we got a witch down here. Wow. There we are. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and make our way down this way. No entry. Yeah, so we're back here at the portal place. So we don't quite want to be here just yet. Let's make a quick pickaxe. Alright, so yeah, we need this, that, there we go. Alright, so now we can make, or we can grab here, one obsidian. Alright, I can pick it up, don't need that anymore, I don't think. Alright, so we got one obsidian now. The key is, how are we going to light this thing? Because we don't have any flint yet, so I got to go up and get some flint, so I'll be right back. There we go. There's a piece of flint. Okay, let's get that going. Very nice. So, yeah, I almost drowned. I tried to get some of the gravel from the bottom of the ocean. And yeah, almost drowned. Let's see here. So this here, flint and steel. Okay, so now we can go to the nether. Got our diamond pick. I'm gonna put some of this stuff in here. Just in case we do die. I'm gonna keep that gunpowder in there. These torches are gonna stay in there. Redstone's in there. Puffer fish we don't need. A lot of this stuff we don't really need. Okay. I think that should be good. Yeah. I think we're good there. Let me grab some more materials. Or some more food before we go, I should say. Not sure exactly how long we're going to be gone for, but you never know. Go ahead and put some of these down. Replant some of this. like that. Okay. Should be good. We got a couple of arrows. Do we have any string? So we can make a bow? Yeah, we do. Let's make a bow real quick. Well, we already have the necessary materials. There we go. Bow. And then don't need pufferfish. Let's get the bow on our hotbar. Pick here. Don't need those. Yeah, okay. That's fine. All right, let's go ahead and get back down there and let's see if we can get to the nether. Okay. So let's go ahead and make our way over here. I'm actually going to leave the diamond pick in the overworld because I don't think we need it. Just have to get one blaze rod and one piece of quartz and then we'll be out of the nether. So let's actually go ahead, make a chest here. Chest. Alright, I'll leave this here because we don't need it. Leave a lot of this stuff here. Keep that, I guess. Keep that. Put that in there. Keep some blocks, I guess. A lot of this stuff we don't really need, though. Keep these arrows. Might need that just in case we need it for food or something. Although I'm going to leave a couple back just in case. And yeah, we'll leave that back too as well. Okay, let's go. Try to make our way over here to the nether. Wish me luck on this. I'm going to go very, very slowly as we try to make our way over. Okay. And we gotta go left, I guess. Yeah. Go left here. Whoa, that was close. Got our flint and steel. I heard a blaze spawn, I'm running. Yep, I heard a blaze. Yep, okay. Grab this, light that up. Go through. Need to go deeper achievement. All right, fantastic. Let's be on the lookout here. We got some blaze. Okay. See a lot of quartz around here. Let's make our way over. Get some of that. Get this. There we are. I could have just gone up there, I guess. Yeah, this is too count. Let's not risk lava here. Let's see if there's easier quartz. There we go. This way. That should be all we need. Believe. Do we have? No, we don't have any blaze yet. So we could try to get one over here, I guess. Luckily, this looks like it's one deep or so, or not. Make our way over here as quickly as possible. Let's regen some health as well as we're getting over here. Keep an eye on the spawner. Oh boy. Okay, I hear him. Okay. I see one in lava. We don't want that. Yeah, I guess let's try and take this guy out. There we go. Okay. Let's get some more of this going. Alright. Got it. Alright, now we should see some Blaze spawn around here. Come on, Blaze. Any day now. There we go. And we gotta sort of draw him over here somehow. Here, let's put this... Let's put up a wall here. We want him to come over land. Come on now. Why is he going into the lava? I don't know. Come on, Blaze. There should be more spawning here, too. Hide behind my cobble wall. Okay. There we go. Dang it. Still not over land, though. So, yeah, it's pretty much a waste of time to go after them if they're not in the appropriate spot. Why is he going down here? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, oh. Whoa, there we go. They're up now. They're up now. Gotta come to me, Blaze. Come on. Whoop. Now I hear a ghast as well. Let me turn up these mob sounds. There we go. This guy, right here. Drop a blaze rod, drop a blaze rod, any blaze rod, come on. Shoot. Didn't drop anything. Darn it. Alright. All these blaze and none of them overland except for this guy here. There we go. That's what I like to see. Ah, shoot. Why is it on a little island like this? This is crazy. Come on now. This is just stupid. Just ridiculous. Need a single blaze rod. Can't get these guys to spawn over land. Or to travel over land. Craziness. Wow, there's a lot of them out there now. Holy mackerel. Alright, well, I'm almost out of food here. So, yeah. Have to get something to happen fast. Shoot, I'm dead. I'm dead. Maybe not. Still, though. Whoa, holy smokes. Yeah, I'm gone. I'm gone. Nope, not quite yet. Okay. Yeah, now I'm gone. Okay. Shoot. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we're going to do a new technique. We're going to go ahead and make our own portal since we have the diamond pick. Not even going to deal with all this stuff over here because if you take a look... You got skeletons, creepers, zombies, mini zombies, blazes. Yeah, they're all trying to kill you before you get to the portal. So I'm not going to deal with that. I'm just going to make my own portal. So yeah, let's go ahead and just do that. I'm going to dig out some of this obsidian and go up to the top and ignite it and go through. Okay, so here we go. Once more in our own portal now. Going through to the nether. Alright, I think what I'm going to do this time around is I'm just going to get the quartz first. I'd probably be smart and bring that back and then go for the blaze. So yeah, might as well just go ahead and get a piece or two of quartz here. That's all we need, so then we'll go back to the overworld. And then we'll come back here, try and get that elusive blaze rod. Although most of them seem to have despawned now. Let's try to go in. See if we can get that. Nope, nope, they're still there. Yep, forget it. Yeah, let's go back through now. And somehow a creeper showed up in the nether. That's interesting. Alright, let's go through. Dang, I was afraid of this. Alright. Gotta make it down now. With the quartz. Oh, come on now. Shoot. Okay, yes. Got the quartz. Good. Now we just have to go through and get the blaze rod. Or actually, we could get the blaze rod from here if we lured these guys over. Come on over, guys. Come on over. Come on. Nah, forget it. I'll just get the quartz back up top. Okay, there we go. Got that. And three across the bottom. One, two, three. And quartz comparator. Very nice. Let's go ahead and take this over. Put this in the system. Come over here. This is a pretty nice looking building, I have to say. Alright. So I'll come up here. Got a lot of food that's grown here since last time. Redstone comparator in there. Comparator collected. Now we just need the fire charge. So I'm going to get some more food here. And then I'll be back once we're ready to go back to the nether. Okay, everyone. So back to the nether with stone sword, stone pick, and some blocks. And so, yeah, I think this should be pretty good to defeat some of the blaze. You see, I already made sort of a structure around the spawner. Yeah, the main thing is that we have to get the ones that are already there to despawn. So that way we can trap the ones that we want to kill and hopefully get their blaze rods. So I'm going to wait here for the current blaze to despawn and I'll be back. Okay, so we got the current blaze to despawn. Time to go back now. And yeah, gotta get in here. And we'll cap this thing off. Just like this. There we go. Perfect. Okay. And then we can also, you know, start to expand this a little bit if we want to. Except we don't want those guys to be able to shoot us. There we are. So hopefully a blaze will eventually spawn in here. I think one will quite soon. Let me just expand this out a little bit. Just like that. Here we go, okay. Got it. Got the blaze rod, okay. Now we just have to work on getting out alive, which is probably going to be a lot more difficult, but let's see. Here we go. Get out of my way. Alright, I'm out. I'm going back. Now we just have to not die on the way across this tight rope. Alright, see an Enderman over there. There's going to be blaze spawning in a moment. And maybe skeletons and stuff, so let's keep moving. Once we get past this point here, I think we're pretty much good. Yeah, I think we're good now. Sweet. Alright, we got the blaze rod that we needed. And so this should be the end here. Let me get back up to the top. And yeah, we'll go ahead and craft up the fire charge. Okay, back up top now. Looks like our farm's doing pretty well at this point. Got some of these things to eat here. There we are. Okay. And then we need gunpowder and coal. And yeah, we put blaze powder, gunpowder and coal, and we get some fire charges. All right. Fantastic. I think that's the last one we need to do, so I'm not going to bother to sleep through the night. eat up some more. Make our way over here, and this should be the last one. So let's go ahead and see what happens. We put this into the hopper. So there we go. Fire charge. Fire charge collected. There we go. Brown wool. Very nice. Okay. We made it. Survival portion complete. Bam. Brown wool done. Only one more wool left, guys. So tune in next time. Thank you very much for watching. This has been Cub Fan. Goodbye.